I'm Darren Mayers, District Technician for the Crow Wing Soil and Water Conservation District in Brainerd, Minnesota. In this video, I will show you how to stabilize the toe of a slope with native vegetation called live fascines.
Live fascines are bunches of living branches of willow or alder plants that provide erosion control and revegetate the toe of steep slopes.
Contact the Minnesota Department of Natural Resources if you're working on a shoreline, as you may need a permit. The DNR will ask you the project location, what materials you are using, the origin of your plants, and what species of plants.
Materials for live fascines are renewable. You can harvest alder by cutting branches of 1-inch diameter about 1 foot above the base of the trunk. Make your cut at a 30-degree angle to encourage sprouting from the stems. The branch cuttings must be kept moist and used within 2 days to remain viable. Roots and branches will not grow if the branch cuttings dry out. You can create a bundling workbench with 2 metal fence posts and 2 sawhorses, set about 3 feet apart. Stack 10 to 15 branches alternately per bundle. Tie each bundle with 2 4-foot lengths of baler twine. Baler twine is not biodegradable, but it is durable enough to hold the live fascines in place during establishment. Prepare the site by digging 1 foot deep trench for the bundles to sit in. Save the soil from the trench. Arrange your live fascines in place and weave them together at the ends. Secure the live fascines with 4 foot long timbers driven through the bundles perpendicular to the slope. Tie the bundles to the timbers with 2 4-foot lengths of rope. Jute rope is recommended over baler twine because it is biodegradable. Bury the live fascines with soil from the site to encourage root establishment. Water weekly in the first growing season before the live fascine is fully established.
Private contractors and landscapers can help you create live fascines. Contact your local SWCD for more information.